Kolarov.
And it's a brilliant free kick. And Manchester City with 10.